Hello and welcome. I am artist Nada Meeks and this is the Tangle Moon Collection. For today's tangle, we will be doing a little backtracking to Mermaid. Due to some technical difficulties, I was not able to post any of my Mermaid tangles in the month of May, so I thought I would post them anyway, even though it's June, just because I had such fun creating them. So for this mermaid tangle, we have a little curl of catfish. Okay, well, I think he looks a little bit like a shrimp, but he had the nice kitty cat head, so I thought curl of catfish sounded pretty good to me. You'll notice I draw it with red when I sketch. It's an erasable red, and I do this mostly because it's very easy to remove when I put the finished image in Photoshop. When I drew my tangles with pencil, which I still sometimes do, if you happen to miss a little bit of a smudge when you're cleaning off the image, and then you scan it, the smudge would show up in the coloring pages or in products that I wanted to use the image for. And the only way to get them out would be to either digitally find the smudge and try to erase it and make it smooth, or go back to the original design, erase it, and then rescan it and process the image. Red is one of the easiest colors for the computer to simply remove. So this way, if there's a little smudge of red left over, when I scan it in, I just tell the computer to remove all red, and I get a perfectly clean black and white image. So the patterns I'm using for this, there should be some of them available if you'd like to practice them in my Teach and Tangles. I know the arches are available, and I will include a link for the arch patterns, so that you could practice them in your own tangles if you like. And the spiral tangles should be available soon, but it may be a little while. I believe their video was somewhere around when my technical difficulties started. Yes, you'll notice that some of this is slightly out of focus, and that I appear to be drawing with my left hand. Well, it was a new camera, and it reversed the image, and I was so busy drawing, I did not notice that my image got reversed. Also, the automatic focus is a little bit off, but I thought the video was still good enough for you to see and enjoy. Feel free to comment if you like. Also, if you do love my curl of catfish and would like to color it, it will be available in the Etsy shop at Tangle Moon. I will also leave the shopping link below. I do the digital downloads for coloring, and they're usually very cheap, inexpensive, so that anyone can take a little meditative time to color, and hopefully it's something to color that is at least enticing to your imagination. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please like and subscribe for more videos, and stay tuned for more of my curl of catfish. Thank you.
Thank you.